What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to be going over how to change your world size in Terraria. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. When you are playing on your Terraria server, you might eventually wish you had more space, or you might even think you have too much. Luckily, Terraria has an option to select between three world sizes, allowing you to change the size for a new world at any time that you need to. It's super easy to do, so let's go over how to get started. Head to your Apex server panel and stop the server, and then click on the customizations on the left-hand side. And on the next page, find the world size section near the top of the page. Change your world size to either small, medium, or large, and once it's selected, changes save automatically and you can return to the main panel page. From the main panel page, scroll down to the world section and then press the change world button and enter a new name. Press change world again and then restart the server when you're asked. If you ever want to change your world back to the one that you had before, choose to just change the world again and then replace the world name with the first name of the world that you had, and then restart the server and it should load back up to your old world. Changing the world size is so easy, but it really can help in customizing your server experience. While some people love a big world, a lot of people, especially new players, prefer a small one to start out with so that they can get used to the game. As you learn more about Terraria, you can change the world size anytime you want just by creating a new world. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.